Hey, it's me, Ryan. And today I'm looking at the Akuvox X912. And I'm going to be looking at the admin settings on the front screen. Come join me. Let's have a look. First, we need to press the key icon.
Please enter your PIN code.
And then enter the PIN 2396. Here, we can look at the system information, the IP address, the MAC address, the firmware, and the hardware. And then scrolling down, we can look at account 1 and account 2, if they were set up at the moment on this unit, they're not. Coming back out, we can now go into network settings. Now this is where we could change it from DHCP to static. So if we have a look at the static mode here, this is where we can change the IP address, the subnet mask, and all the other details that we need to put it onto the network. Go back out to the front of the menu. We next have the volume. Here we could change the volume for the prompt, the speaker, the keypad, and the microphone. If we have a look at one of those now, we've got a graph here that we can now move
Hello.
To change
Hello.
To as high or as low as we want for the volume.
Hello.
Once set, we just back out. Next we have the brightness. We could change this from automatic to manual. I've got mine set on manual, so I could change it darker or lighter to however I need it. Fancy some bedtime reading? The next one we've got is the privacy policy, which you can read through at your own leisure. Next we have the security relay. We haven't got a security relay installed on this unit at the minute, but if we did, this is where we could test the security relay to make sure it's working. And the last one is advanced settings. I'm not going to go into this one right now. You'll have to find me on my next video to find out all about this. Also, want to find out how to add your security relay to your X912? Check out my colleague Ashley's video in the playlist. And if you've got any more questions, leave them in the comments section below.